What is up, YouTube family? Your boy Rhesus Pythons here with another video. And this is going to be semi to another video. It's a sharing video. And I was going to do it last night when I seen this boy about to start. But I had to charge up my phone and everything. And I know by the time my phone charged up, I probably would have been asleep. Or you probably would have done it already. So, here this boy go. The Pied Male. As y'all see, had a nice roll-up shade. Which is always nice to have. So, the last 3 days, I've had a snake to shed. My first one was, I don't even remember. I believe I'm not even sure, but I know my Candino girl shed yesterday. Oh, my Black Pastel. My Black Pastel girl shed. Then my Head Pie shed. Then my Candino shed. Now is him, which that is 4 snakes, not 3. Sorry about that. But yeah, the last 3 days I had 4 snakes to shed. Yeah, that's right. So that's always a good thing. And as y'all see, I'm dressed for work, about to go to work, get this day started. Hope all goes well. I have to say my prayers again once I get in the truck. That all goes well today. But look at this guy. He's raising up now. I see Dennis. He urine. He peed. So it's a good thing. I could try to feed him before I go to work because he loves to eat, so I can try to feed him before I go to work. It shouldn't take long anyway, so I'll do that on a separate video. I don't want just to have another video up there, another feeding video up there. I'll do that on a separate video. So I just want to do this video to let y'all see his vibrant colors after he shed and see the full skin that he shed. I sprayed him down last night once again. If I say that in the beginning of the video, I'm not sure. But spraying him down last night, and I knew he was going to shed last night, but I wasn't able to record it. So I apologize for that. But comment down below. Let me know what y'all think about the video. Let me know what y'all think about this boy and the shed. And I'll do a little feed video right quick for y'all. Rhesus Pythons. I'll talk to y'all in my next one.